yourself to whatever. Now, we talked about muscle. You know when you guys play a sport or you're doing extremely, not extremely, but just strenuous, where you're wearing down your muscles? Cell respiration is going on. Okay, you're producing 36 units of ATP that your cell can use. But at some point, you're going to run out because you're out there than you have fuel for. You are. It's like running out of gas in your car. Okay? You put a tank full in, you can go so far, but at some point, you're going to have to fill that tank again. Is there a fail-safe method that's built in? Yes, there is. And all of this happens in the mitochondria. Well, as you're doing your running games or your strenuous or some kind of activity where your muscles constantly being used, you're going to get tired. And your body's like, okay, you better stop. Slow down. Get oxygen. Get glucose. Otherwise, your muscles are going to start feeling.
Oh, good. No. No. I can't hear.
To go eat.
We have nothing.
Why? Well, then don't go eat.
What do you got?
I'm gonna do some quizzes.com.
Why you don't?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm searching up a quiz.
Like you're making one?
I mean, I could make one, but...
Do it. Add me. I want to join.
Got my hair's messy today. I need to fix that. Easy fix.
Mine's a little fucking high.
Nice. Okay. Hey, we need to create one. How do I create one? Create a quiz. Found it. Quiz name.
Right. Ryan. Ryan.
What? Follow Chloe got one game.
Sir.
Hello. Honestly, yeah. I came in second in quizzes.
Oh, in your quiz?
Yeah.
Good deal, baby. That's awesome. I'm glad to hear it.
Okay, where are you going?
I gotta go to the Walmart Supercenter. I gotta pick me up some tomato spores for my finger, try to help it heal and take the pain away.
Yeah.
I gotta get a couple of food items that we missed.
Back in the last week.
Yo, 6-9, I got a question. Can I ask?
Yeah.
Why did you snitch?
Why did you snitch, bro?
Pants.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm still pissed off. You want to do it with me?
It's a sad statement. I don't care.
What's up?
No, Shane Frost, you dick!
From the Shane Frost. Shit, stupid.
Oh! Why are you even hurting yourself?
Huh?
Huh? I was talking to my mom.
I'm waiting for my next class.
She's never gonna keep you up. Never gonna let you down.
Down. Never gonna run around. Desert you.
I'm gonna let you cry. I'm gonna save you by. I'm gonna tell a lie and hurt you.
Bro.
Send what to Ryan? What's my favorite album right here? I'm listening to my favorite song. I hear y'all,
That's the only
play on the line right now. It's me. I want to run down. What about that?
I got it.
Are you going
to finish that croissant? Yeah. Ooh. Yes. I'll send you one.
Sure, bet. Send me the
video so I can post. Don't do it right now, though. Wait until 10:30. Oh, she goes, she might. I wouldn't use the sock under the bed.
Could you put I can hit your bitch from the sock. Let your bed dry. Ask us a question, anybody.
What were the dreams that you had?
Why are you crying? Hi, okay. Michael.
No.
This. I think I'm about to steal. Oh my God. Watch.
Who the fuck got y'all here, bro? They're about to mow the whole goddamn lawn.
Wanna look at some messed up haircuts?
Sure.
Trash haircut. All right, buddy, here we go. All right. So right off the bat, we have... Oh, yes, my favorite. You see, Michael, your haircut's not the worst. There's,
About two questions.
What's up?
Makes sense, rat tail. Why should I start posting dirty Among Us memes? You got dirty flip-flops I can hit you with my sock? Why did that man have a mustache on his head? That's the same question.
It was his, that was his William Brow.
Yeah, but
I'll be right back.
Where you going?
To go take a shit. I need to take a shit.
That means you're going off alive? Keep your phone in here, on live.
Safer's bound.
Yep, that's right.
All right, bro, I got you. This won't take me long. My whole headphone disconnected. That's not good. Night.
Don't take us with you.
You want me to take you with me?
No!
I got you. Got you, homie. Got you. Hello?
Hello.
Okay, cool.
No! Leave your head off! Leave your phone!
Fine.
Okay, I mean YouTube.
Hey, big boy.
Oh, man. Oh, God.
Hi. Stop. My butthole hurts.
Yo, look, watch, watch. You see that X right there? That's a rip.
Baba boo. Baba booey. Baba boo. Zach, come here.
What?
I hate this. How do I change that?
Oh,
not knowing about it.
Stop the bully!
Why are you in his room already? God. Dude, you don't have to join the room. I want to see if the America Great Again's still on there. Let's see here. I'll see if that's still on here.
What time is it?
Huh? It is 9:31. What is it?
Coochie man.
Mom. Okay. How do you spell Reese Puffs? Still there. Yeah, you're gonna need that when you go to my bathroom. Lord.
Let's go, Donald Trump!
Bro, I think Donald Trump actually got elected again.
I hope he does.
He's way better than Joe Biden.
That's Ed Hillary and Obama. He's way better than all of them.
Oh, Hillary just has way too many emails. We all know that. Yes, sir, Hillary. Hillary is the email queen of England, right? Is that England or America? It's America. Queen Email America. Guy, like 100 emails in here. I didn't read them all, so I deleted it. What's that bear that got some punch in a UNC toe creamy with a crunch and a B and C is what I'm thinking of. And it's not really found in my wrist. Peanut butter chocolate, great when separate. Wanna combine it, make the morning time epic. My morning time epic. My morning time epic. RWES. No, what are you doing, bro? That's my jam.
No.
You, boy, have cheese still. Let me want to show you, bro. Oh, it burned coming out. Dude, I feel like I have cheese still. The fire started, man. I'm about to cry. I'm actually about to cry. I don't know why. I'm
just going to.
Bro, it stunk so bad.
I'm trying to find some food.
Why are you finding food and I'm crying? Baba Booey.
Baba Booey. She gets that come get me. Look in her eyes.
It kind of scares me. She drives. Should I do that?
No. Go ahead.
I'm crying. There's actually a tear going down my eye. Look at this. Bro, look at this tear going down my eye right here. Look at that tear.
I'm legit hungry, man.
Eat something after second period.
Right.
Flag's there.
Booty
emails!
You took those 30 emails. My brother. It looks like I have to go outside and look for it. Move, Chloe. Chloe, move. Ryan!
Yeah, That's all right. That's actually one. Oh. That's amazing, bro. What's the name of this song? Heyman's got talent.
America's Got Talent. What is your name, young lady?
What is your
act? Oh, man.
Single ladies.
All the sing.
Oh, no.
What am I watching right now?
All the single ladies. All the single ladies.
I'm watching Shrek right now. I just want to go
sing. You like you for a real. Like you should for a real. If you like you should for a real. If you like you should for a real.
Michael's thinking about his life choices while being on this live. Oh, yeah, bro. Yeah, Michael's just thinking about his life choices watching Shrek and doing a freaking dance. No music.
Tessie's got a low price. That was way too hard.
That's not the kind of granny on it, bro. Oh.
Just like him. No music.
They kill him with a shoe. That movie was funny just for that reason. No music. That's funny.
I like Lego City thing. Lego City, but with low budget.
Huh? Oh, yeah.
What's wrong in Lego City? My walkie-talkie's not working right now. He has, like, two right next to each other.
He's a broken helicopter, and he had his butt together.
If you like it, then you should put a ring on. Why is Michael eating in the middle of class?
Yeah, Michael, why are you eating in the middle of the class? Why am I still here in the middle of the class? I'm just going to stay in here tomorrow because I'm here. I'm just going to... Mike's on.
Yesterday, I don't know if it was this
last.
All it said was reconnecting.
All right,
let's go. See you later.
I got math to do. Bro, someone has a green screen. Someone has a green screen. I'm gonna show a meme. Meme generator.
Why are you green?
Oh.
It said, "Why is everybody green?"
I just made a meme somewhere around here.
Bro, what have you been doing while you're back here? Just
make a meme.
Are you slacking off?
You're slacking off. Get to class!
I will.
Are you getting class in here?
No.
Oh, well, so that would have been cool.
See ya.
No, Landon, we can't see you at all. Yes, you're great.
Robert, this one's for you.
Robert, go to YouTube and search up Fat Boy Anthem.
Yep, that's still great.
Show me when you get there. Show me when you get there.
Give me a sec. Number two. I'm creating a meme. Give me a second. Gay and
fat boy, and I got you. Fat boy, and I'm Rob, go to YouTube and search up the larger version of this with this dude in it.
I've seen that before.
Search it up.
Don't care. Don't care. Wow. Corona time.
It's under assignments. Of course, it's extra credit. So you do not have to do this, but I will put it in the extra credit assignment.
I don't need extra credit. My grades already suck.
Robert, go to your training.
For those of you that are with us. So it's going to run from
give me a sec. Okay, I dropped all my rings. Okay.
Just attention to credit October 1st through October 31st. Any gothic literature, movie, song, art, etc. Come into contact and tell us about it or do you dare? So you're going to get a gothic piece. So it's gray. It's not a biscuit. Hold on a second. Emily, share. I want to see you. Email. Yeah. So there it is, and I'm going to read that again. So you're going to take a picture of your gothic piece. I just went to, if you sent her, because I miss Miss Weller, and I miss them so much, and I just checked out an Ian Rice book.
No,
the body thing. So I would use this.
Like, but don't actually cry. Maybe if I watch scary movies, it's be I might need that. But it's alright, I don't need to.
You're going to get your phone and you're going to go
got you. It's searching up. It's now Fat Boy Anthem. I'm a banana. Switch the camera now. Switch. Switch.
This will be a test project grade.
I don't care, Miss Duhon. You suck. Who cares about extra credit? Gotcha, give me a sec. Okay, we're gonna go in here. Yeah, let me put some hair. I'll put some hair on this bad boy. There we go. Yeah, get it nice in there. We got 20 minutes to do a project.
Starting now to work on your lick term project.
All right. Let's see how I do. Let's see how I do.
What you're going to do is work on this, and I'm going to tell you a scary story of my own.
This will be one of the questions.
Paranormal people who's always looking over their shoulder for absolutely up our daily trend of reading the scary stories.
Google
from our class leading up Halloween. So, without further ado,
is this
being shared? Yes, yes, it is. Okay.
I'm
going to
work on my lectern
booklet
with them, so while you read, they can
see what
I'm doing. Congrats, Julius,
I think you may have missed. No, how much subscribe I got on my YouTube. There it was again. Oh,
how do I do it?
All right, Julius. Came upon herself suddenly, so quickly, as if a railroad spike were being driven through the bone. And every time it did, I lost more and more of the mind.
Graph that you put up
right. All you could do, all anyone could
in your refrigerator.
For the life story, she couldn't remember why.
It's about, all about.
She stood with her back against the wall and her hands on her head in a desperate effort to stay the pain. But the rattle in her body, the ever-increasing tremor that kissed made her brain spit, whispered the denial to her frantic. She begged us.
How do I miss? How do I miss? All right, Eric, he's...
Hey,
boy! Give me that booty! Come here. Play some tic-tac-toe. All right, here we go. Middle.
At the sight of the thing that sat before her. Its body was amorphous, that means having no particular shape or form.
All right, here we go. There.
Whip-like tails that slithered about as the hairs of Medusa's head.
There.
It was almost there. As though it searched for something. She thought to scream. It was all beating along the cold, soaked floor. Slowly, she told herself. Okay. Carefully.
Jane.
The top of her foot brushed against the shaky metal of the marble.
Come on, folks. Stop glitching. Run it up. Yeah, I got you. Join again. My phone's being stupid, bro.
Sorry, my phone was glitching.
And revealed hundreds of broken teeth.
Yellow
power sweat.
It was the last
part to the
limit.
She had to run it. She had to.
My game is also pretty good. Let's do. Oh, yes, I want to play Snake.
They slipped in the puddle. Her head down thunderously against the edge of the marble top of the table. A crack came to her ears on impact. And with eyes wide, she saw the slithering lump rise over her, only to disappear in a cloud of dust. It was not long after that that the lights started to fade. But thankfully, the pain did as well. She closed her eyes and took in the gentle sound of the last breaths as she used with a smirk. I thought I had 2 weeks left.
Ah, crap. Trash at that game.
Ha, 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 ha. how do you feel about it? Well, okay, but it doesn't really tell you a whole lot. Everything that she's experiencing are the symptoms of somebody who's had a brain injury in their brain and has gone unnoticed and untreated.
God, I suck.
So when she's struggling to remember important details, when she's shaking and
heads or tails,
and like having this, when she's
tails
got this brain-splitting headache, loses control over her body. All of that is her dying.
Tails.
Like, she would have died anyway. But
tails.
It works. Is that the brain-eating amoeba...
Tails.
Or rather, what she was experiencing in her mind from the brain-eating amoeba, what she was experiencing from her body, she blew as a volcano when she threw up on the floor. She slipped in the puddle and her head bounced off of that marble top coffee table. She was expecting to live 2 more weeks, but she ended up dying by accident. So,
Google tricks.
Is there horror in this?
Hello? Is it me you're looking for?
Well, it says yes. Simon says yes. Yes, there is horror in this. Not just because I use the word horror directly.
See, I think it's more terror. I would be terrified. But really quickly, to go up on that, when Mr. Hampton read that in first
Zarg Rush.
Because he's going to be sharing your own scary stories, but we're not going to give... that's one of your assistant principals, by the way, Hampton. Just so you know, Shug. Yeah, that's Miss Yates. What am I trying to say? So I got an update on my phone from the Weather Channel.
Michael, look.
And it legit said an hour ago that a 6-year-old was killed by the brain-eating amoeba contaminating a city's water supply. That's so scary.
Yeah.
And I love that Mr. Hampton, I know, right? Like, provided that, but then that's just how fantastic the world is.
I hear you,
And at what time are they done, Mr. Hampton?
We got 10 minutes.
They're 10 minutes. So I'm going to share with you guys what you should be doing right on Google Chrome, your content, your Microsoft. I know I had a couple of students ask me, like, who we have to use. So all you're using is 3 haunted tails. You have to use each tail at least once. So that's what I did for you. You must have a title page. You must have a table of contents, and your words must be in alphabetical order. You must list the tales that you're using. Friday the 13th, Incident in the Rose Garden, and It. See, I use each tale once. I use Friday the 13th for an illusion. I use characterization from Incident in the Rose Garden.
Come on, bro, stop.
If you want to use, if you want to repeat the pattern, you can. As long as you've used one tail at least once, you're good. We're just looking for the word, the definition, and the
Come on, baby, come on. Come on.
Well, I told first period that tomorrow.
Why? Yeah.
I don't know what that is. What is that?
A dinosaur.
There's someone in the chat.
Ooh, come on. Crap.
What is that, Gia? So, this is not to scare you. Remember, you should have 13 slides, and that is specifically written on the rubric title page.
Hold on, what?
Content, 10 slides, and then we're going to go over how to do a works cited at 8. This is due on Monday at midnight.
How the heck?
So we're going to give you 5 time to work on this. And then I'm going to ask you to show me.
Bro, she's on a farm.
What you guys are working on?
What the heck,
bro? We gave everybody a 100 for the burger battle. You're welcome. Do not turn the leg work. We're not taking it. And then, of course, we gave you, I'm going to give you the spiritual credit and also the spiritual assignment. So I don't want to hear anything. And we really did not pay attention yesterday. And what we're doing for y'all, you really have no excuse.
Let's talk a little bit more
about. Send
me your class. Give me your class ID.
No.
You're
not joining my classroom, bro.
I'm gonna make a YouTube video about it too, so do it.
Getting yelled at again.
Anybody remember the VHS tape? The VCR.
not using it anymore. So look, with Netflix, the reason we price things is so cool. I'm gonna quote one of my former students who was at Bell's Creek a few years ago. You've heard me say this before. His name was Brandon Cook. And Brandon said, you know what, Coach? Repacings with Netflix, he had the pre-vision. He said, hashtag pre-vision. Guys, he said he had the vision before the vision. Not that many people in the history of the world have had the vision before the vision. All right? I mean, you've got some people out there. You've got Leonardo and, you know, not Leonardo DiCaprio, the vision, guys. You got people out there that, you know what I'm saying? They got the vision. They have the vision before the vision. So here's where I'm going with this. Everybody in the world.
$600.